Hello, doctor. Could you please introduce yourself?
Yes, I am Dr. Amr Abdelhadi Al-Maliki, professor of internal medicine and endocrine and diabetes at Cairo University.
Can you tell us about your talk?
My talk will be tomorrow. I will speak about bone health and diabetes. The relation between bone health and diabetes is an overlooked issue. No specific guidelines designed for patients with diabetes, and this is a problem. Whether this problem is higher in diabetics or not, what are the risk factors for bone fractures? Are there risk factors in patients specifically present in patients with diabetes to increase the risk of fracture, for example, bone fracture? Whether the drugs used and the guidelines used in the treatment of osteoporosis in normal subjects, non-diabetic subjects, whether they are effective in diabetics as non-diabetic subjects or not.
Thank you, doctor. Thanks.